What's up, Jaysters? It's your boys, the Jays. We are back with another video. Listening to Demi Lovato. Never listened to her before. Still alive. Yeah, it's going to be in the movie Scream 6, so we'll see how this goes. What do you think so far?
It's pretty good.
It's pretty good? I think it's pretty good. Talk about still being alive. Whether, a lot, like, whether she was beat up or stabbed at or anything, her heart's still beating, blood's still flowing, so she's still alive. And she's gonna keep staying alive. That's what I got from that. If anybody asks, I'm turning back time. Chasing the ghosts that would haunt me at night. Facing my past, cause I'm up for the fight. Somebody turned on the light. I'm not afraid to open up my eyes. And that's pretty hard. Eat the devil and spit out my demons. That's a pretty good line because they're just fighting. So it's cool, as you can see in the video, that they actually have Ghostface in there and trying to kill Demi Lovato, and she's fighting him off with her friends and everything. So that's pretty cool.
Research thing.
It's good, but same as last time. The background music, I could barely even hear.
Yeah.
Especially like after the middle.
After the middle?
Yeah, it was so loud. I couldn't even hear.
It's pretty much a rock song. I thought it was good. Yeah, the music too loud, but I don't know. It's a good song. Good meaning behind it. Like, already died, but I'm still alive. This is a really good song, and I don't know if it's pertaining to the movie itself, but it could also be pertaining to Demi Lovato, because everything that she had went through. But And what it looks like, she still got it. So it was a really good song.
Like and subscribe and hit the bell. And see you next time. Peace. No one ever sees me, I'm losing every battle.